everybody, this is Tess with Row Dental Lab, and today I want to talk with you about fabricating digital dentures from digital records when it comes to edentulous patients. That's kind of a tongue twister. So, when we fabricate these cases, the initial records we need are going to be a good scan of the patient's edentulous arch and an opposing. From there, we're going to return to you a bite block for you to create the necessary markings of lip line, high smile line, midline, and cuspid line. Any photos you can include with a bite block in are great as well. As a lab, we always love more information than less, so go ahead and make those markings, take your photos, and some doctors ask me when they're taking edentulous intraoral scans, what about capturing the vestibule? Sometimes that's a little bit tricky, and my suggestion is you can actually take a wash inside the bite block if you'd like for a secondary impression almost. Do a little bit of border molding or include any other details you'd like to convey to us at the lab. Once we receive that bite block and information from you, we then digitize those records and begin designing and printing your patient's final impact denture. Now I know what you're thinking, where's the wax try-in? With our digital denture process, we actually skip the wax try-in. The great news is these are taking less visits to fabricate versus a conventional denture record method, meaning if you like the denture next visit, you can take it home. If you're not satisfied with your final digital denture for whatever reason, we can then complete a reverse reset on your digital denture. What that means is you make the necessary changes and markings to that denture, whether it's midline, adjusting the bite, simply ordering a new shade, send that into Row and order a reverse reset. What we do from there is make the necessary changes for you and your patient to improve the case. We make those changes for you to then reinsert the new denture. One fantastic benefit that comes with our digital dentures is our ability to keep the final denture design. Meaning if your patient throws their denture out, their dog gets a hold of it, or any of the crazy things that seem to happen to dentures, you can just call Row and we simply reprint another one. It's just that easy. No new scans, no new models, no new records, just call Row to reorder. If you'd like to learn a little bit more, we have an excellent digital denture ebook available on our website you can download for free today. Or if you'd like to talk with one of our technical support specialists about a case you have in mind, feel free to call in the lab directly and talk with them about that case. Thank you so much for tuning in, and we look forward to making the most of your intraoral scanner with you when it comes to digital denture cases.